You have a very...
It's okay.
Then I think...
So now the correct...
What do we do? Is it
that so one.
What do you do?
We can have tea and come back. Yes?
Yeah.
Can have tea and come back.
And do it,
turn anything off.
It's fine.
Why you know? No, I can't tell you.
You can't also turn.
Yeah. And this is why when a student comes and says they want to use the cards and it hurt, I'm never too harsh on them because
they also hands on you.
You can see.
They also hands on
you. There's an assumption that all your students have come
down. No, I tell them when to do their cards. You can even go to the library and do your cards from there.
Yeah.
Yes. And there's also internet where you don't need internet to do the cut as long as you didn't get it. So I tell them to go to any computer lab and ask the technicians to connect them to the internet to remove clocks and take them to internet. So they do their cut without any itches. So if you don't do that and I told you, then you will not come and expect another cut. So okay, we will have a break, take tea then come back because there's no net. My class is only internet facilitated.